a velocity indicator to monitor your rate of climb. Your desire for this climb will depend on a number of factors, including the aircraft weight, range, and altitude of steer point. However, 180 knots indicated airspeed is a good average climb speed.
Now let's perform a climb. Take the nose up to 20 degrees and pitch 5.9 turn gas. Climb to 12,000 feet.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
That's up.